guys, today, awkwardly enough, you do not join me at the title screen. I just decided I would hurry up and not do the title screen because I just think it's just a little bit of a waste of time. But I just decided I'd pause and be here, so let's get moving. Let's get moving. Gotta go to Hyrule Castle. Didn't start in the title screen because, you know, I think it just wastes a bit of time. You know. Okay, I'm just gonna be quiet now. We need to go somewhere in order to do something. Because last episode, of course, we learned a cool new hidden skill. Oops. Do you have a second? Do you know a guy named Giovanni? My girl here put out a missing persons report on him. I think she's just trying to make me jealous. Strange things are happening, and some people are even saying it's the work of evil ghouls. It's kind of become an urban legend in a way. Okay, bye. We want to go down here. And where an interesting and cool cutscene happens. So let's check this out.
Hang on. Okay, that was the intro.
That Zora child, this is beyond my expertise. Hello? Goodbye. Doctor, wait, if something isn't done, this child will... Oh, this isn't good. A human doctor won't do, huh? That old coot reminded me, though. I've heard of a shaman in Kakariko Village in the Elden Lands who's tended to Gorons and Zoras. Is that true? Perhaps if we take him there... Indivisible, too dangerous. But we can't turn a blind eye to a pretty girl in need either. Yes, we'd better escort you. Am I right, boys? Well, isn't that nice? To reach Kakariko, we've got to cross two plains that are infested by dangerous beasts. But we'll be safe now. Cowards! Don't ever show your faces in here again! Oh my. Looks like we've got one young swordsman left. Hello! And not only that, but it looks like he's a brave young man who escorted us. So get ready to go, honey. Pronto. You know that girl, don't you? It's a real shame. She can't even remember her own name right now. Bless her heart. She found this poor boy collapsed in the road, so she did all she could to save him. More courage in that girl than all the soldiers in Hyrule, that's for sure. You lend your strength to her, you hear me? Well, and you might hear crickets in the background. It is kind of dark right now. So, yeah. So, you say the bridge to the west has been destroyed, huh? Then our only option is to cross the bridge to the east. Wait a minute. I thought we got rid of him! See what that means? You'll have to deal with that thing. What? Me! I've already done it once, but why do I have to do it again? And how'd they move that quick? Thank you so much for this. If you don't mind me asking, what's your name? Link? I will never again, in all my life, forget your kindness, Link. Little lady, I think it best to save your thanks till we're safe in Kakariko. This swordsman of ours has great eyes, honey. They're proud and wild like a feral beast. And so is my ancestor! Like, from Breath of the Wild, you know? Okay. I'm just not gonna try. I'm just not going to, you know? We need a beast right now to keep the true ones at bay. If we make it to Kakariko safely, we'll just thank him then, okay? Well? You ready to roll, Link? You've got to protect these young ones on the way to Kakariko. Let's go! Why am I moving? Let's go! I got the sword ready! Oh my god, that scared me, it's crooked. Why is that so loud? Is it in the house? Get ready to attack. The bow comes in handy here. Shields now! I'm big and strong! That's the perfect line for it. Okay, it's your turn, honey. We're counting on you. Got it. I need to get the pointer ready. I usually stick at these things. Oops! That's great. What a great start! Did great! Darn it! I fall again! Okay, I'm gonna be so glad once this is over. Alright, we did it once! We gotta do it one more time, I think.
She looks so much better.
she, like, is surprisingly interesting. I mean, you know what I mean. Get your sword at the ready, because these goobers are gonna come attacking. I blocked that with my sword? Phew. He should recover due to time. Do you know the fate of his mother? Her welfare consumes him. He has been mumbling deliriously about her almost constantly. I can see the knowledge grieves you. It must be an awful memory. I'll stay with him until he's better, no matter how long it takes. Is that so? Thank you, Colin. But it will be all right, child. If we just give her some time, I am certain that Ilya will find her heart again. So, Colin, I'd like to ask you, stay in this village until then. It is your turn to show the courage that you've already displayed. It's always good to see happy results and the pay of your efforts. Those skills of yours, any chance you mind putting them to the test for Hyrule? What hope is there in our kingdom is frail and dying, but there is still a group trying to do what it can. And I'm a member of that group. I may just stay here a bit longer. I'm still worried about Ilya. And, well, never mind about the rest. again at my bar, you hear me? The bar is actually a kind of safe house for my friends. There's a passageway that leads to the castle from there as well. If you ever need something, stop by. I'll be waiting for you, honey. Game. When I first encountered it, I was losing my mind. I loved it! But let's follow Queen Retalia and see where she wants us to go. It is pretty dark, so... I mean, you know. And she's going into the graveyard. Great! Thank you! His salvation in this place. That is which I have promised you is within this grave. During his lifetime, my husband created garments specifically for the chosen hero, garments that house the abilities of the Zoro. You got Zoro armor. This armor was handed down through the Zoro royal family. If you have it equipped, you can move freely through the water, but you will be more vulnerable to fire and ice attacks. Now, at last, I can join the king in his slumber. And yet, my son still knows nothing of my death. If you see him again, please pass on this message. Tell him he must not grieve for his mother's passing. Tell him she wanted him to be brave and live on as the king of our people. And tell him his mother loves him without end. Tell him.
Hmm.
that's a good thing that you found your all of your friends and picked up that nifty Zora armor. But aren't you forgetting something kind of important? The last fused shadow. Remember what the Fire and Light Spirit said? He said you need the fused shadows to defeat the Dark Overlord Zant and save the world. So, if you want to go back with all the people you saved, repeat the tragedy. The tragedy would just repeat itself. So let's get it. Let's go do it. We need to go to the temple on the bed of Lake Hylia. Stupid cricket! But, honestly, there, you know, hasn't been a proper intro to this, and we're like, what, wait, how far are we in this yet? We're 21 minutes into this video, and there hasn't still really been a proper intro. Hey guys, well, what's up? Okay, so that was the intro, bye. Okay, but anyway, guys, I was just, like, it was kind of crazy, honestly. I'm wondering what else is, I can climb on graves? Link's a genius. What's this? Okay, whatever, I'm just gonna stop. Okay, but there's something else in Kakariko that we kind of want to check out. And before we check out the nifty Zora armor, and you know what I've realized? We haven't even used the Hylian shield at all. We've just been using this wooden one. Because honestly, it looks kind of cool. I like the wooden one. I like the wooden shield. But here we are in Kakariko, and we're going into Barnes Bomb Shop. Reason being? Well, this! Hey, I've been waiting on you. Take a peek at this. I just finished my water bombs. These little fellas are so advanced, you can even use them in the water. Oh, they'll come in handy, guaranteed. You gonna buy some? Alright, Master Barnes' bombs. Looks like the bomb bag has some sort of bomb in. Head there to that counter on the back for the payback program. No! 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 What we can, if we have bombs that we just randomly find or pick up from enemies, we can just get rubies for it. A very good day to you, sir. Welcome to the incredibly fancy bomb buyback counter. Mercy me, what do we have here? It appears you have some bombs. Allow me a moment to peek into that bag. Now, bombs, huh? Sure, I'll sell. So we got bombs, you know, and now we can pick up some water bombs. Whoops. I'm going to take 15. I'm going to take another 15. Call me crazy, but I'm... Wait, my bomb bag's full. Okay, never mind. We're not going to take 15. We're just going to take... Water bombs. Yeah. Okay. There's also another thing, I think, in Kakariko that I kind of wanted to get. Not sure if it's there. But I just wanted to check. But it's... Die, chicken! Okay, no. Okay, so we're going into Malamart. Yeah. I don't know why I said that. Nope. Mallow, you're useless. Also, stupid cricket, stop scaring me. Milk. We're gonna drink that. And put some red potion in, mouth. Hey, let me buy something. Thanks! You got some red potion, you know, it refills 8 hearts. It's kind of handy, so. Let's just, it refills 8 hearts, so it helps. So. Yeah! We can do this cool new thing. Can we get past here? Can we not get past here? Seriously. Then. Okay, Link. Can you backflip? Can you backflip off of this thing? You should be completely capable of doing this. Why are you so incapable? Okay, Link. I'm gonna stop griping about Link. Let's check out the Zora armor. Oh yeah. I personally love this armor, and you might see me wearing it for the rest of- Ah! Well, that proves it. Ow. I need to go rebuy it again. God darn it. I'm even in the wrong building. You see, people? I'm not even in the right building. I'm not even in the right building. Come on, help. But I like this armor, and you might see me wear it for literally the rest of the game. I'm not sure if I'll wear the Zora armor and everything, but you knew. Hey, Link, buy something. I know your evil plans. And I got another red potion. Okay. Hopefully we won't drink it this time. We're just gonna, I'm gonna set the item to the slingshot. Don't know why. Just let's set the item to the slingshot for no good reason. So, I don't know about you guys, but we almost have no rupees, so this might sound crazy. Actually, you know, we can't get up there, darn it. But you know, we already got, wait a minute, I'm trying to think of areas that have pieces of heart. We just need one more before we can get another full heart container, so I think that's what I'm gonna do. Epona, you can stay in Kakariko. I'm going out into the dangerous worlds of hype. Stupid bugs! They scare me. They always scare me. Something's weird. I don't even know what the proper call. Wait a minute. Bug! I caught a pill bug. Delicious. Where is it? Let's go rupee hunting and monster hunting. Oh. Hey now! Ow! What's the meaning of this? I thought there were monsters here. Did they just not? Did they just not spawn or something? Huh, okay. Oh, there you are. No! No, 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 no! You see how important my life is to me? Well, no! Is he alive? Nope, he's dead. Real quick, you know. Actually, no, it won't. Okay. I'm just planning to get back to Sora's domain and stuff, so, let's just go. I guess, let's do it. Let's run. Let's roll, I mean. Let's just roll all the way to Sora's domain. Let's just do that. We're going back to Kakariko and getting Epona. Sort of like running. But we would just want to get back to Kakariko Village and get Epona, because it'll be much easier traveling. Good. But there was something I think I wanted to do. Okay. Yes, there was. Okay. Wait a minute. I almost completely passed Epona. That would make... Epona makes life easier. Or at least life in Hyrule. If you have a horse, it's much easier. Especially Breath of the Wild, considering how huge the world is, it was just completely massive, and like, if you're trying to sprint all the way from like, Gerudo Town to wherever else, it's gonna take you forever, so just, my advice, don't. Just get a horse in Breath of the Wild, because, I mean, that's another thing that I might be playing, too. Keep in mind, one more subscriber, and I'm going to do the other thing. You know what I'm saying, right? The other, the other series. It's another series that I'm planning to do. Once we get to Zora's domain and do something, I think I'm just, I'm gonna end the episode, I think. These things are fast. Oh, the bridge is not here. Right. We might have to go the other way, wasting more time. I totally forgot the bridge wasn't here. Now we have to go all the way back. Of time. Actually, that's Ocarina of Time playing. Another game I'm planning to do on my channel. Yeah. Breath of the Wild, for certain, is a game I'm going to be doing on my channel. Considering it's like the new Zelda game and it's all awesome. So, I actually agree. I've played it before at a friend's place. Because they had a Nintendo Switch, and I asked, and they're like, oh, sure, like, totally. And, of course, me being the Zelda fan I was, I freaked out, and, like, okay, you know, like, when I stepped out into the open world, I was just like, yeah! I was just, it was so big. Like, Twilight Princess's overworld is huge, but compared to Breath of the Wild, it's tiny. It's tiny. Not complaining to Twilight Princess, because gotta admit, Twilight Princess is my favorite game. Followed by Breath of the Wild. I love Twilight Princess so much, it's because, you know, you always get an emotional attachment to one of the first games you ever play. And this was kind of like my first game for me, in a way. Oh, I forgot. There was a rock here. A giant one as well. Looks familiar. Except for we can run everybody over! Ah! Ah, so good. Let's go! Oh, there's choo-choos. There's choo-choos. Oh no. Yeah! There's a lot of bats in this bridge. Taking the long way. God, this is taking a little longer than expected, to be honest. Whoops. Dude. And we're going even faster. I know there were boulders there, but I'm not going to deal with them. Okay, so we're not gonna get to the Lake Bed Temple in this episode. I can already tell. We could have, but there's something I want to do first. And taking forever to get there, of course. Okay, maybe once I get there, I'll end the episode up. I know this episode hasn't been much, but it's fun, right? You guys like it, right? Right? Did have a lot of story in it, sort of. We got the Sora armor. That's pretty good in story wise. Run over! Oh, he jumped out of the way. These guys have two good reflexes. And he knocked me off my own horse. How dare you, good sir? Excuse me, are you part of this? I'll take your rupees, thank you very much. Oh, I can finish you. Where is he? It's like, where is he? Like, he turns around and he doesn't even know I'm behind him. Yeah! I'm gonna switch to the slingshot. Oh. Explosives are cool. But this leads straight to, you guessed it, Zora's Domain. This video, I'll do some stuff in Zora's Domain. Zora's Domain is awesome now. Now that it's restored and everything, what we want to do is we want to go. Well, now that we have the Zora armor, we can swim like Zoras, but you know, we don't want to do that because, you know, we're not Zoras. And we just want to follow the river currents down through here. Why are they pushing me so slowly? Fine, I'll just go. What you want to do is go down here. No, it's kind of nice in Zora's Domain, I mean, to be honest. I mean, it is, you know. But now we're here, and we do not want to get swept away by the current into another area, so what we want to do, we kind of want to keep to here. And put a bomb. Because explosives. Wait a minute, I need to do something. Hi, Bob! What's your... Oh! Thank you. Tutorial for the last one. Yeah. Rupees! Yeah! But if you recognize... Well, if you remember the letter, guys. The letter, okay? Remember our letter that we've gotten? Open for business. These areas here are what this is. It's Henna's fishing hole and Isa's rapid grind. What I was wanting to do was the fishing hole. Because, I mean, who doesn't like fish? There's something I can actually do now, so I'll just do it now. I'm not gonna worry. No! No, that's something I do not want to deal with right now. There was going to be some Twilight Beasts appearing. So warning, if you already did that, oops. Wait, where is Henna's fishing hole? Please don't tell me. Where is it? Tell me it's in a reasonable... Why is this fly so loud? Did I just say fly? Where is it? Is it even here? Can I pass it? So I know the river rides here. What? Am I blind? Does anybody see a door anywhere? Why am I being blind right now? I don't know, but there's a golden bug here. Whoops, did I blow the bug away? Here it is. I like bugs. No, dragonfly! Friend! why we get it. We get the procedures. So much for doing all this. What I kind of want to do is put the iron boots on here. And what we want to do is we want to follow down through this way. You can use the iron boots like an Ocarina of Time for water things. We also kind of do want to not use the fishing pole underwater. We want to use the water box on this thing. Throw it! And then do something really cool. We can swing our swords underwater. Up is down and down is up. Makes sense. No? Too bad. Let's go. So we're going to be going into Hyrule Field. You know, it's dark, you know. But we have reached a good portion of the game where I think that we can stop. Before fighting the Lizalfos, because these are some of the coolest enemies in the game, I feel. At least that's how I think. No, these are not the Lizalfos. And it's especially weak to fire and ice attacks, so we gotta be careful. And it has to die because we cannot deal with its attacks. But on this bridge, there are Bulblins. Why are there Bulblins? Oh, that hurt! Oh no, if we get another hit, we're going to die. Let's save! You're not safe. Let's not save, let's change it to heroes armor. Ah! Finishing blow! She's getting close. Not so good with a bow now, are you? Oh, did I block the arrow and shoot it back through him? That sounds harsh, but it's cool. Time to wear the Zora's armor. Scaring me. I don't have a pony. This is bad. Let's get to a safe spot. Let's go to Zora's domain. Oh dear. Let's go to Zora's domain as a safe spot! Or Hyrule Castle's closer. Let's do that. Run! Oh dear! The birds are here! The birds are here! The birds are here! Run, 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 run. The birds are here. The birds are here. The birds are here. The birds are here. I keep repeating that. Why? But we're running with our bow in our hand, and Zora armor looks pretty cool. I like it. So, how are you guys liking this? Is it fun? Are you wanting me to do different things, or, well, actually, I am going to do something different, and it's a secret for now. Aha! It's a secret to everybody, eh? Recognize that quote? Are you a nice opponent? Nope, he's not. Oh, shoot! One of them has arrows! Gotta go. Oh, this one has arrows, too. Why do they all have arrows? I'm switching. Wait, I can stand the sword on her. I'm fine. But, no! Yay! Wait, what? Oh, jeez. Hello! No! Oh! Did that? Oh, that was cool. But there's a Deku Baba here, so we just want to get rid of it because the Deku Babas are really annoying. You know, that's how just how Deku Babas are. Now! Nice, right? I know, I'm the master at this game. No, I'm not. I actually, as you can see, die often. The moon's going down slowly. I don't like that. The moon's going down a bit too slow. A way to speed up the moon's process is, I think attacking enemies and stuff. It's speeding up for sure. Whoops. There's an area down here that I find kind of cool. I kind of wanted to share it. There's a scary ghost thingy. Don't want to deal with that. I thought there was an exploding area where I can explode something. But it doesn't look like it. I thought there was an area where I could blow something up. I'm disappointed. There is a Poe down there, which, you know, Poes are honestly the bane of my Zelda existence. I hate them. They're scary. They're not colorful. Especially not in this game. I mean, in Ocarina of Time, they're fine, but in this game, they're just not. They're just not fine. Okay, remember how I said I'm never going back to Agatha's castle? Well, we've found some bugs. I want to turn them in for money, because that's what's important in Hyrule. You got to have money! 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 Okay. I love the sunrises in this game. They're just so beautiful. Let's go to Hyrule Castle Town. I know this has been kind of a long episode. Sort of. The Hyrule Castle and sell some bugs to some lady. So some random lady. Yeah, let's do that. Cause that's smart. Cause selling bugs to some lady you meet in the street is awesome, right? Agatha's castle. It's more of a house. It's not a castle. In a certain way. But let's sell bugs. Have you brought a bug for Princess Agatha's princess ball? I brought this one. Oh boy, oh boy, who's your friend? Aren't you a little pill bug? Aren't you, you little cutie? Little pill bug, little pill bug! I wish I was smarter so I could run around like you. Oh boy, thank you so much, I'm so happy. Allow me to share this happiness with you. You got a purple rupee. You're cheap, lady. Okay, so what we... Yes! You want to give this one to her as well. Oh boy, who's your friend? Aren't you a little cutie? Little pill boy, little pill boy. I wish I was smiling so I could roll around like you. Oh boy, I'm so happy. Thank you. Oh yes, we have a pair, don't we? Those little bugs look quite happy. Allow me to share this happiness with you. You got an orange rupee. That's not bad. She's rich.
Keep praying, yes.
That's what we're going to do. We're going to donate 50 rupees until we get a piece of art. That's exactly what we need to do. I'm not sure how much longer we can do this. I think you gotta donate like 100,000 rupees? I'm not sure. I got 100,000, but 1,000 rupees? I don't have much more money here, old man. Yes. I don't have enough money. Ruin my life, old man. All right, let's go back out into Hyrule Field where we can actually swing our sword for our goodbyes. Okay, because it's too domesticated in here. I gotta get a job. All right, guys, we're gonna end off the episode here. Thank you so much for watching this video. Oh my gosh, so we've done pretty good. I gotta say, we got the snazzy new armor, which I'm probably going to be wearing for the rest of my Twilight Princess life. Bye!